Yeah, so Brooke and I, we met in high school. The first time we technically met was I came in 10th grade and visited the high school just to see if I liked the high school. But me and Brooke met that day. I remember coming home and telling my brother, I was like, man, I saw this really hot girl at the school I'm probably gonna go to. And that was kind of the first time I met her. I mean, a year later, we were starting to date, so. I guess that's originally what, you know, really deepened my attraction to her was it's just that core personality that she has, that she'll put other people first is probably why, you know, I really fell in love with her. Brad, take you, Brooke, to be my wife, knowing you'll always be my best friend, my faithful partner, and my one true love. I am proud to call you my wife, my best friend, and my advocate. I've loved you for 1,000 years, and I will love you for 1,000 more. This is my pledge to you.
The love we share is beautiful, rare, and now eternal. It's the kind of love that still makes my heart jump at the thought of you, gets excited just to see you, hurts when you hurt, and aches with distance. I promise to hold true to this marriage we're joining in, and to nurture and care for you in our relationship so that we may continue to grow together forever. To my high school sweetheart, continuous guilt giver of self, other half, and best friend. I will love you as long as my jumping, excited, aching, and fluttering heart beats. For the good and the bad, for the rest of my life, I choose you.